when they flew the Millennium Falcon outside of the Death Star and it was followed by the explosion? That was bullshit! Don't you damn bad mouth Star Wars! That was all accurate!
I need an MRI.